Hello everyone, in this video you will learn how to make a lithium ion cell holder with very few components that are easily available at home of any electronics enthusiast. This holder also has a power switch. To make this holder we need a general purpose PCB board, few paper clips, jumper pins, a PCB switch, wire cutter, pliers, and a soldering iron. To start, take two paper clips and unfold them carefully. Using pliers, cut the shorter side. Now insert the clip on one side of the PCB board and solder it on the base. Take lithium ion cell and mark the position of the other clip. Insert the clip at the marked position. Make sure to solder really well so that the copper does not wear off from PCB. This will provide a firm support to the clips. Insert the cell to verify the size. If everything is fine, then it is time to lock the sides. Take the remaining clips and make them straight using pliers. Bend the edges slightly. Insert the clips at the sides and solder them well. Now take two jumper pins and solder them near the edge of the cell. Connect one pin to one of the cell terminals. Solder a PCB switch on the board. Connect the remaining pin to the switch. Connect the switch to the remaining terminal of the cell holder using a wire. Our cell holder is now ready. I will now connect a DC motor attached with a fan to test the working of the cell holder. You can also use this technique to make a cell holder for any number of cells and connect the terminals in series or parallel so as to get the required voltage. I have made a 4 cell and a 2 cell holder as well. So guys, this here concludes the tutorial. Do come back soon for new ones. You can also subscribe to my channel for regular updates. If you liked watching the video, hit like and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.